you turn around and go back. Oh, you gotta go past the line. Turn around, guys. Back it up, Jack. Back that thing up. Jordan, back it up. Back it up. Okay. We do have a winner. Oh, seniors. That was sad. That was... Are we blaming Garrett? I blame the boots.
Children's Hospital for $18,000.
Hello. Back in May, Shelby was diagnosed with aplastic anemia, and that is a bone marrow failure that is happening with her right now. And they've also diagnosed her with hypoplastic MDS, and that's another bone marrow failure. When your parents tell you, you're gonna go for a checkup, and you're gonna get your blood drawn, don't go, no, just do it. Because it was over a year that Shelby might have had this since the last time she had her blood work. So my suggestion, it hurts for a second, just do it. That there's three perfect matches.
Okay, write to me. When is your anniversary? I want day, date. I don't need a year. Just give me a month and a date.
July 30th.
Oh, bonus points, Valentine's Day. Two for two?
July 28th.
December 23rd.
Yeah. December 23rd, the Christmas wedding. October 24th. Who's wrong? 23rd or 24th? Miss Anderson is wrong!
June 6th.
June 6th. July 6th. Oh, 1 month off.
Sick and tired of hearing all these people talking about. What's the deal with this hard life and when is it gonna fade out? But then you got to realize if you're doing is not a trick. We got to give them melody, gonna